Buona domenica, Orina.
Grazie. Stanno fu.
Hai visto quel regaluccio che ti ho fatto io?
Sì, grazie.
Beh, non lo so se ti serve, comunque me lo ha dato lo zio, cioè non è che io... Mia moglie lo ha già uno. La bistecca ai ferri?
Sì.
Proprio una mangiata proprio di ristorante qua.
Berna, a Berna. Deltene a vici, vuoi dire, potene.
Buona caccia comunque, signore. Salute all'America.
E fammi, tu guarda adesso.
Farà fumare domani.
Sì, sì, aspetto che finisco. No.
This is homemade spinach and egg pasta that
Arina made this morning. It's called paglia e fieno. And the reason it's called paglia e fieno is because which means hay and straw. It's because it's got the two colors. Uh-huh. All homemade. And then there's pork chops from the pig they killed in January. Guarda che faccia di Floriano, guarda lo zoom che faccio, dopo te lo faccio vedere. Take off Zio's hat for a second.
Babbo Maria, mai.
Aspetta che gli levo il cappello perché voglio vedere proprio come si assomigliava tanto al nonno. No. Sì,
hey.
Guarda a me. Buon appetito e buona domenica. Cosa mangi oggi? Paglia fieno mangi. E dopo che mangi il tacchino ai ferri.
Quello
non è il mio duro. Look at, it's just a beautiful talk. Luca c'ha lo stesso, la stessa testa tua, uguale. Buon appetito.
We are now approaching Pretoro, at the base of the Maiella Mountain, a city completely built.
Sì, 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 faccio subito. È già l'aria di montagna diversa.
Snow's starting to disappear though.
Looks blurry to me.
Yeah, I know, it's been active fine. It doesn't look like it's always focused, but we'll see when we get it. This is on the way to back to Zia's. We're gonna say goodbye. She said if we didn't stop by before we left, she'd die of not seeing this baby. She has to see this baby again. And then Layla stuck her head, her mouth on the phone and said, me too, I'll die too.
So.
Hey, me. No, no, gira così.
Allora,
le
dicono proprio.
Luca just broke a glass, threw it down from the table. I was going to spank him. They said, don't spank him. He says, you know how many, and then Floriano said, don't spank him. You know how many glasses I broke when I was little? Ti sto prendendo, lo sai.
Get any pictures?
And you can't, you want me? Yeah, oh yeah. Guess where we are. Stand right at that obelisk, which I was there in 1975, December 25th. Pope Paul VI was saying mass right below those main columns. It was also the holy year. And those big, huge doors at the entryway were broken. And the seals were broken, and the holy year was declared. If you stand right in the middle of that obelisk right there, all these columns that you see line up exactly parallel, one behind the other. You can't tell that there's one behind the other. It's a perfect mathematical feat of mastery of measurement and precision. Right up there's where the Holy Father lives. Two top windows on the right. It's not too sunny today. Oh! Guess who's here? Okay, go up to the obelisk, kind. The obelisk, is it? That big tall thing in the middle. Seated with John the 23rd and Paul the 6th. The front here, the altar. Just to give you an idea how enormous this church is.
Sure.
saying is because I can hear it.
You want to walk the dog?
No, okay. Honey, he'll drag him.
Crispy now. It's nice. Okay, hang on.
Crispy. Play dog. See my neighbor's house, good friends of ours, Sandy and Gary, just bought two brand new Honda Accords. Hurry up!
on, get on, Kendra.
Luca!
Come on, Luca. Let's go around. Get on.
Luca!
Luca, come on. Come on.
Gotcha. Come on out.
Jennifer L. Idle, cum laude.
David C. Swearingen.
Laura David M. Ballou.
Jennifer M. Medlock.
Pat A. Langley.
Todd A. Roth.
Greetings, and I do. It's impressive. I'm going to ask the graduates to do three things, because I want them to remember not so much what was said here, but to experience the impact and enormity of this event and how many people are connected in some way to these graduates. Will the graduates please stand and look around the arena and applaud your supporters. By the length of that applause, I can tell that it was a genuine expression of appreciation. There are some things that will happen only once in your lifetime, and I don't want you to miss any part of the significance and joy of this occasion.
Take one?
Sure.
What? Somebody take it by the three of you?
Yeah, we're just taking this by the car now. Anyone want to picture me next to my car?
You want to get one with the mailman?
His black man in my driveway.
Grandma.
Okay, what's the first group?
Oh, that's gonna be the first grandchild.
That's gonna be nice.
Eric. Oh, all right.
It is, isn't it?
Yes, it sure is.
Right.
Lawnmower
man.
It is.
Yep.
Are you the me yet?
See that, Don?
Yeah.
Really good movie? Oh, man.
I heard about it.
I thought Eric would tell you about it.
I didn't see it.
That was good.
Okay, what's the next thing?
Am I supposed to be advancing these by hand or something?
No.
All right. Another one?
Cheese!
Who with this one, Eric? Yours.
Mozzarella.
Yeah. The mozzarella.
Intake. Yeah, push it and hold it until it winds.
Okay.
Here we are.
Now those are the geraniums, but what are those yellow things?
For me. Mums.
Okay, are you looking
we're
at
waiting.
Me?
We're waiting.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
See, she's doing what she got to.
Hey.
Where?
Right.
You know, my outhouse in the back way in the
hood. Don, you want to get in there with us?
You guys going to do something, or I just stand here and get a still picture? There we go.
No,
these are moving pictures. Very good, Paulette. A little action. They're right. There's your white legs, Sharon.
There you go.
La, la, la.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, we're getting stills, aren't we?
Okay, bye out of there.
Now shall I go?
Wait.
Not yet.
We okay.
Oh, nice
yeah,
shot.
Oh,
nice shot.
Man, we got camera flash.
Okay.
Well, now the rest of the Cataldo. Your last one.
Come on. Your Cataldo.
Oh.
Yeah, I hope so. Well, I thought we were going to get just their family and then that, Mom.
Okay.
Then we'll get them together.
Let's see. We'll put Michael by Daddy.
Go
in front of Daddy. In front, because then we'll be too long.
Well, right when, you want to start with me? God, my feet are making me go in the ground.
I know, so am I.
Well, could you aerate the grass?
Not me,
the grass,
Sharon.
Maybe it'll grow.
Walk around.
Hey, don't move the camera so the zzz is done.
Well, maybe I got to do another one.
Another one.
One more, because I was bouncing.
Okay.
I didn't know that.
Well, just to be sure.
Good.
Grandma.
When he was little.
Yeah. I've seen
okay,
him do it now.
Look
at Sharon. Smile.
Wonderful, wonderful.
My beautiful grandchildren.
This is Eric's cheap car.
We should get you two and then the three Letson men, two generations.
Oh, God. The three Letson men. Ooh, hey, that sounds bad. Okay, car signing off.
Very nice.
Okay, ready?
I don't know, are we ready, Doc?
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, you gotta get in with them when they're
done. Got it, Paulette?
Yeah?
Okay, Eric.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm ready for yours.
Okay. Shaka. Shaka!
Shaka what?
All right. Oh, oh, that's a nice shot.
About 120 feet off the ground. Pretty windy up here. Way at the top. Screw that portion of it up. Cedar Point Resort. Paulette. What is this, Don? What is this called?
It's right over here.
Springfield
right?
Community oh, Center.
Come over here, you can catch it on the...
Okay.
Conservation.
Now this is Don's workplace, Associated Electric Cooperative Incorporated.
one big building is the old section. And over there is the new section.
All right. I like those pixel sticks.
Pixels, yeah.
Somebody's tickling me.
Now what? All right, that's it.
Everything stopped.
Well done.
Yep. We just got here from Branson.
Where's that?
So, let me tell you about Branson. Well, it's one long line of cars moving at a very slow pace.
That's right.
Nobody really gets off the road. Nobody really sees anything. They're just there. They're actually cardboard buildings with fake fronts. And
yeah, I know. It's like a movie set.
That's all it is.
Oh, it's the only time you'll...
Yeah, a very fast, 12 miles an hour. It was the fastest we went. It makes the Ventura Freeway seem like a racetrack.
Which games are at War Memorial Stadium and which ones are Razorback Stadium?
Well, there's a tough one. Northern...
Ready, Luca?
Yeah.
Okay, honey, here it goes. Go, Luca, get it! Thank you, honey, that's good. Hey, Michael J., here you go. Oh, sorry, my fault. Hey, look here, pass here. Okay, give Michael J. another one. Michael. Just looking to see his first Major League game. 2 weeks ago, there.
See the Yanks?
The Yanks.
No, go to Anaheim?
I didn't go to Anaheim. Saw the Padres play the Expos.
Cheap. Oh, the Expos, very cheap.
An Expos slugfest, though. They won 14-0.
What do you think of all these homers this year? Matt Williams is going to break Maris's record. He only has to have 24 homers. He's got more than 2 months.
Watch him go on strike.
Oh, wouldn't that be horrible? I'm
Tony
so happy. Very happy. I don't want anybody breaking Maris' record.
What about Tony Gwynn, man? 400?
Yeah,
he's batting 400.
Gwynn's hit 339 as his career average in August and September.
He's an amazing
he's
ball
not
player,
a, he's
isn't
not,
he, anyway?
He is.
The guy is just amazing how he hits, gets that front of the ball every time.
Yeah, he is.
And he won the game for the All-Star game. Did you watch the game?
Yeah, I did. I was in Detroit, as a matter of fact.
Were you?
Teaching a Sam's management class.
So you saw the game that day.
I saw it that night, yeah. Shoot.
Aunt, the bugs here bite the hell out of you out here.
I just don't want...
Chiggers?
Yeah.
Are there chiggers in this grass?
I don't know. Look at that fire. That place is about ready to burn down out there.
Where?
See it? See the fire out there? The distance?
Oh, yeah. That burning trash, right?
Yeah, probably. Oh, shoot. Could you do that again? I didn't think you'd be able to produce.
Oh, yeah.
Out of game.
I've got plenty of cat hair filling that up. I've been only 15 minutes, and I've been going nuts. I had to get out here for fresh air. Thank you, honey. You got one falling right
now. Oh, I got to go back and review that one.
Oh, my Montreal Slugfest. Luca saw. He loved it. He watched the whole game. Here, guys.
Did you? Woo.
Oh, almost. You should see Luca bat, though. He's a good batter.
Yeah, well, he batted for me.
Yeah.
What?
Did you catch something, hi?
You got a turtle or something?
Watch out for landmines here.
What do you have? Do you have a bug?
All right, he's good. He caught a grasshopper before. What is it? Ooh, another green grasshopper.
Oh, did you kill it? Oh, he jumped out. Get him.
He
That's
got
pretty
him.
Good. It's hard to see.
Mm-hmm. He's green.
Uh-huh. That's neat.
Listen to him, the cicadas.
You caught?
Shh. Neat. Mm-hmm. Hey, man, I hope the insurance thing works out. Because if it did, I'd be down.
What the heck prompted you to... I'm shocked.
You didn't know?
No.
Oh,
all of a sudden, hard.
When did you find out?
Just... 2 days ago. I thought they were joking. Marty not going to Bentonville.
Oh, I could. Cheryl likes it. She liked it down there.
Did she?
She liked Fayetteville.
And you have to convince the wife. You have to have a happy wife or you never
I won't
go anywhere.
I hope it watched me this time get a happy wife and can't work it out for the insurance.
Wouldn't that stink?
That's my turn.
Okay, let me get
I'll
it
move.
On.
I don't care. I'd move.
Oh, yeah. You mean, you, it doesn't...
I like the technology there.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I did. I got it.
Shoot it and you catch it, guys.
It doesn't matter where we are. It doesn't matter where we are as long as the family's there and it's happy. That's all that matters.
Yeah, and if you...
I could be in Alaska if that was it.
Yeah, but I hope you don't do that.
I turned it down.
If we ever did move down, would you ever move down there?
There would be a definite possibility.
Yeah. I mean, the family would be between Springfield...
Get Joe into the computer office as well, and then
sure. By that time,
look, Dad. You know, you want to see your grandchildren grow up. You might as well get out of the field, get down to the home office.
Yeah.
And I can write my own ticket. They've already offered me the home office.
Yeah.
I only.
Brian, you could be doing something different, right? Different hours. You wouldn't have to work the hours you work, even if you had to take a cut.
I would have to take a cut.
You would.
They don't pay. They pay very few people in the office what the
making
people
the
making the field.
What do you need different a lot of money in there for?
I don't.
I talked to them. They said the same Vincent DePaul Catholic school there, $100 a month if you're a parishioner.
In Fayetteville. It's the only school.
No, in Rogers.
Oh, there was one in Rogers?
There's Rogers. There's a big one in Rogers.
We thought about going down there. There was only
the
one in Fayetteville.
No.
Saw a Baptist down there.
There's a Catholic school
in Fayetteville. Very few Catholics.
Oh, no. The guy told me that they send the executives, even that are Protestants, some of them send their kids to the Catholic schools.
Because it's a better school.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's a big one, St. Vincent de Paul.
Well, I sure hope it works out.
Well, we'll see.
Sure, I mean, with the kind of equity you have.
Oh, yeah, I'm not worried about that. I'm not worried about that. It's the insurance. The lifestyle he loves. Luca loves horses.
Oh, yeah.
He loves to
be in
at.
Heaven, out in a place like this.
Yeah, and as long as I knew he could get good treatment.
That's all that counts. Everything else is secondary.
It's that 1 year of the insurance and seeing what could happen there. Luca.
Well, get them.
Oh, man, it's been awesome the last couple days.
Bring them back.
Record low here last night, 53 degrees.
Sweet.
Oh, no. No video.
Oh, just a little. Just
no.
A little bit. 53. 53 degrees?
Yeah.
I think you guys and Uncle Marty brought it.
Oh, yeah. You better get yourself a box of wooden matches.
He got him. He prefers to burn his finger.
Lights
off.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, let's turn
it off.
Your
turn
again.
All right, gotcha.
Lights,
camera.
All right.
You're going to pick that up, though.
Oh, I love that. Yeah. Yeah. Look at it light all the way around.
Oh, that's very neat. All the way inside the little.
Cheryl, look.
Look at this, honey. Hey, maybe we should put it on the wall.
There you go.
I just had an idea. Oh,
they have
an electrical revolver.
They have those
turntables. They don't just turn it off.
Yeah.
You have to stay with the
what's
camera.
My hourly rate again? Yeah. For turntables?
Turntables don't make a lot, Dave.
Yeah, Lazy David.
Yeah, I need two fingers like that.
You have to be down a
hat. Yeah. That's what the 5-point starter that burns down. It has like fingers. That's about it. Okay, we can put them back on now.
I'm adjusted. Gina, no.
The camera's not believe it. The election, there was a storm and the electric went out.
Oh, wow.
And our banquet dinner. And everyone had little favorite candles. And everyone lit up and they all had centerpieces and individual candles. They're all eating by candlelight.
Yeah. Exactly.
Maybe they did it
deliberately. No, the whole Holiday Inn was up. We're the only ones with light. Good thing they already had made them.
Daddy used to do that too.
So go on.
He used to say, I knew you were doing it.
So don't try it.
We knew this for about the last 10 minutes now. And the ride is. Aww!
Oh, Luca!
Watch out. No, no!
Alright,
yeah, not that easy. Oh! Oh, left. Left to the midsection. Oh, a roundhouse right. Oh.
Low blow.
Low blow. He will be penalized 1 point for that. Below the belt.
I don't wear a belt, so.
Should I be covering up?
Your kids all the way
to that. Oh, man. It's not working now.
There. We've been freed.
Camera work here. I understand you're a professional.
It does not refocus well. That's a great shot.
It's another rule.
I don't like being on video. You either, huh?
Too much beer.
Hey, Samson! It's Samson on the millstone.
Samson,
let him look at me.
He's magnificent.
He's, he is.
Conan pushing around something like this?
There it is, yep. Larry as Victor Mature.
That's right, it's her little pose.
Yep. She poses back, for him. He keeps going right past her. No drop of his blood shall be shed. No blade shall touch his skin.
Oh man, George Sanders.
Have you seen that in a while?
It's been a while.
I hate sprinklers. on a stick.
Yeah. Oh, if you throw a stick out in the middle of concert, you'd be afraid. Oh, really?
No way.
You have to get her interested in it first.
Find a stick. I want to get this on tape.
Oh, wait a sec.
That's a little big.
A little bit longer than I expected.
Break off the end.
Yes, break off a piece of it.
There you go.
Shadow.
That's good cheese for him.
Perfect.
Shadow! Shadow!
Here's where she's like real interested.
Jesus Christ.
Quit dog alert.
She wants that stick.
Shadow!
I don't think he's getting too interested. Oh. He's slapping everybody in the tail.
Yeah. Shadow.
Whip tail.
Red. Shadow!
Shadow. Get it, Shadow. Get the stick! Ready? Go get it,
Shadow!
Okay.
Shadow's swimming.
No, okay, it was kind of important. I like it.
Shadow, rescue dog.
No, I wanted the other one, Shadow.
Sounds like a horse.
Aww.
A little water and... in his mouth.
Doesn't even care. Good boy.
Wow, that was great.
Okay.
Stupid pet tricks we can get for David Letterman here.
Now you can't get it back, huh?
Man, he's smart. He can't get it back.
Shake off.
He's gonna. Is that a tick on his shoulder?
Perfect.
Yeah. Yank it.
Oh my God! Look at that.
Cushions are in the shed, so I get them. Oh, that's okay. Go sit at the picnic table,
and I think she'll be there, too. That dog can't get
enough of it.
Is Bobcat home?
No. She's working.
Uh-oh, dog headed for your line.
No, I don't guess I'll be catching any fish that direction. Pretty much had to put her in the pen if you want to do some good fishing.
Oh.
So she just...
This is good.
Bring him down, I'm hungry.
What's to catch a big fish?
You ought to catch yourself a whale.
It's a razor. Chew it up. He's getting it on the lens.
Nah, I don't see anything down there. Oh. No, sir. frog pounce.
What's going on here?
Got it?
Yeah, it should be up and going, right?
Can if it's recording. See the red light on.
Golly, it's a big one.
Got one?
Big rock or something.
What's up?
It's recording now. Autofocus?
Yeah. Oh yeah. That's a keeper.
Like 5 pounds.
He went for the lure.
So what exactly are we doing out here?
What we just did. A little fishing, a little relaxing, a little floating around.
You need to be entertained.
No! Oh!
Wait.
Oh.
Wait.
Okay. Oh.
How bad? Is that better than that chair you were just sitting on?
Yeah, actually it is. That chair sucks.
Oh, jeez, thank God. It's gonna break my back.
Oh. You sound like my dad, but worse.
What's that?
You sound like my dad, but worse.
Really? How's your dad sound? I do have a
you're
bad
just,
back.
You just sound in more agony.
That's because it's true.
I have a bad it's back.
True,
man. Oh,
it is. Over the years, retail is taking a toll on my back.
Are you 29?
Same thing.
How old are you?
33.
Patrick, old.
I'm sorry.
Not old. What are you talking about?
33. I'm sorry, Grandpa.
I'll be there in 8 years.
That's right. You're already old, Dave, so don't worry.
Not old yet.
More than halfway past the mid-year point in my life.
Oh, here comes the steel towards us.
Is there steel?
Great. Now the graves look like this little whale coming out of us.
Nope.
Go get him, go get him.
Get him.
He's going. Uh-oh.
Get him, Shadow.
I don't think Shadow much likes that water over there.
That's Gary.
Huh? Get away, dog.
Go up the hill. No problem maneuvering.
Oh yeah,
I'll do plenty while I'm working.
I can't sit home and not do anything, so I gotta come somewhere else and do it. Because if I was at home, I'd want to be at work.
Exactly.
I see, we're all working hard.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
We're working hard at being very lazy.
Yep. I do a good job at it usually. Most of the time while I'm at work, I just manage and tell everyone else what to do. It's
come
so
up with
fun.
Anything? Mike?
No.
Some water?
Nothing, huh?
Anything to drink?
He's hopping in. Ready for another round. Matt, you want to go for a spin with me in that?
Yeah, I go.
Oh, it's fun.
It's a workout.
Is it?
Yeah.
Maybe not.
Maybe not.
It's not that much of a workout. You just pedal easy.
Yeah.
Oh, me and Dave were booking. We're trying to catch those stupid geeks.
We found that out.
We found that out. They were keeping about 3 feet ahead of us.
And they were yelling at us, too. Every time we got closer.
I guess you're going to leave you behind, Matt.
Matt, get in the back.
I am sorry, my brother. You will have to get your own.
Back up.
Get you going here.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Hoping we can catch the geese.
Do a couple donuts.
One geese can just turn to
you. You better reel that in before the dog gets it.
The dark ones. Fast.
Punk. Yeah, he was the one punking us.
I just have one question. What is she doing?
What's the dog doing?
Yeah.
I don't know. There's some sticks out there.
Oh, okay. She goes and fetches things.
Yeah, we threw some for
her. We threw some for her trying to coax her out there.
Battery's going.
Uh-oh.
We played the sleep game for a while.
Day one. Yeah,
what do you have?
May I help you?
No. Watching this video.
Rain Man came into...
You guys are...
I saw him at Dylan's.
Yes, I did.
Rain Man.
Mark. You guys are now at the video store. This is what we're doing when you guys are not around.
Mr. Television came in and was there.
He was talking to himself, pushing a shopping cart.
Yeah, he's always talking. Always talking.
I heard the mumble first, and I looked over there, and I saw him. I was like, oh, please don't let him remember me. And
there
I
went he was. Out.
Thursday night, please don't battle my face.
Tell me the story.
I was coming over to their house on Thursday night, and I was going around this corner up here, and this golf ball comes flying out of the golf course and almost hit my car. I had to dodge it. It was something else. Okay, turn this thing off.
I don't think so.
Yes, please don't film me.
Yes.
I do not. I am objection.
You are an objection.
I am objecting to this video.
Objection, Your Honor.
Well, hey,
Lisa.
Oh, it's in the back
when
I'm
drinking.
One ice cream. I guess everyone does.
I don't.
Want any? Yeah. We got Heath Bar and cookies and cream.
Yeah.
You don't like them.
Bad boy.
Yeah.
What you gonna do when they come for you?
Mucho.
You could really see detail.
Yes. It was weird at first, though, because the first day I got them at Walmart, and everything was like, it was weird. It was like, whoa. And I'm walking, and it's just like, it just felt, the sensation was really weird, and I thought, geez, I don't know if I can.
Okay, you're going to look weird.
Now, when I take them
I'm going to make you scoop ice cream off the wall.
Everything is moody when I take them off now.
So,
wow, look at that spoon. It's like suspended from the wall.
I'm really, really super sensitive to my eyes.
When you watch this video, it looked like it's suspended from the wall.
It is. It's joint time.
It's joint time. It's in the Walla Walla.
I had to do that in order for them.
You mean for the next couple of days? I got it already.
Ooh. Fell in the pool.
Did she?
Gina, what
she could drown in there.
What happened, Gina? What happened, Gina? Mistake.
Look at that face.
What? Are you a pig? She's a pig.
Say it, Gina. Pigs.
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 Oh, shoot.
She was.
Hey, Joel!
What?
dog's trying to climb.
Hi. Oh, hi. No, don't push.
Oh, that looks good.
Want to take a pitch?
Yes, it's beautiful.
Oh, he's going to be as brown now.
Yep, they're cooked at this point just to.
That's the best way to do it.
Dry them out a little bit.
Otherwise, they cook and cook and cook and they.
And they still don't cook.
Well, they burn on the outside. They're raw on the inside and they're dry.
Right. It's beautiful.
I do the same thing with ribs.
Yeah. I need to see this side now, Larry. If you show me this, what do we have here?
Revealing.
Oh.
Those are Technicolor hats.
Oops. Sorry about that.
That's all right.
Okay.
Well, this one says ideal. That one, it doesn't work. Oh. So I would think that you could probably do it anyway.
Just got to make sure those things aren't too hot.
Yeah.
Because they'll burn the stuff.
Put this down. Let's see these guys.
What's up, Mike? You got something for the camera? What do you have? You still terrorizing the toad? Let's see, let me get a close-up of him. Hold him still. Tip him down. Straight. Hold him still. Hold still, don't move it.
Greg did a good job on that grill top. Did he? Good job.
Don't move him. Michael, you're moving him. Hold still. I can't get a focus. No.
Sausages take longer. Maybe 5 years though. When they're
maybe it's dark.
No, it won't focus through the glass. Okay, carry on.
Oh, I know. I'll take it out of the
glass. I don't know if I can handle this.
No, then he'll jump.
No, I can catch it.
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
He's okay.
I have a supervisor, I'm okay.
Michael?
Yeah.
No, don't do it. You do what you want.
Okay, thank you. In this situation, I do drink red wine, and probably lots of it. Let's get it on.
Would you?
It just needs to be washed off. It's all right.
I'm so glad I had that on tape.
All right. Started him out, hey? A little supervision needed here?
Yep, I think so.
Coming out, but people are moaning and groaning.
He could use a little supervision. I just caught him on film dropping one into the dirt.
Oh, great. And picking it right up. What's that?
Yeah, it's.
I know.
It's
really?
Back on the grill.
Someone take that one in and walk it. It's not hot.
Rinse it off.
Burn it off.
Let me see. Okay. Hold him still.
Hey. Okay, stop him.
What?
Uncle George is going to be.
Yep.
Oh, God, no.
He's ready to jump.
Yeah. Coming back in.
He doesn't want to jump. He doesn't know what he'll jump into. Okay, good enough.
Okay.
I'm going to need it. They're going to
need
to be turned as soon as I get them all on, then they got to go around. Use the top right now. Everybody done our commentary. Look at those dark lines. What is this?
Now the pressure's on. You got a big audience, too.
I've been told that's the way they're supposed to be.
Uh-oh.
Get Uncle George in there. Look out. All right.
Sausage made.
This has been cleaned and dipped.
There you go.
Dipped in what?
Don't lose it this time.
Oh, it was kerosene.
You keep your eye on that one. I am not eating
this
it.
This side over here is
where's
much
my camera guy?
Warm.
I think sorry, those so guys. Left. Oh, there's one.
He's playing football inside.
Football?
Okay.
Football inside.
No, you don't have video game.
thank you for seeing.
Did Mom tell you about the hat?
Yeah. It's full on love.
Yeah, she left it.
I know.
Did I? And when you called, I wanted to say to her, get it,
put it in your purse or something.
I do, you know.
If I say that, I'll take care of it. I'll take care of it.
Flame's going up pretty high.
You never know when you can remind her of something. Hello. And then. Can I see that back on film? Get rid of it. So.
It's forever on tape.
And as I said to Mom.
We'll trade you for Aunt Lisa's footage.
Oh, yeah. We got some good Aunt Lisa footage.
Audio, actually.
Yes.
Was it on there?
We're hoping it is.
Yeah.
Because oh, from the other night?
I
yeah,
because
her share of the escape in Green Bay is dwindling as we speak.
Is that what you've been working on, helping with?
No.
Okay, take the deal.
Oh. Right.
Nice to meet you, man.
See you later.
Yeah, I'll see you again in 12 years.
Nice meeting you for the first time.
You just taking off?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I got an appointment.
All right. See that.
Great seeing you again.
Yeah.
Bye. See ya.
You got your certificate?
Yep.
Okay.
Thanks.
Talk to you later.
See you.
Bye.
What'd you do to his head?
It pulled down.
Don't hurt him. Okay, leave him. Hold him still. There he is.
I had the female like right here. I was holding her. She had her arms around.
He's your pal, isn't he?
I'm
downwind. What about the hots? Get these hots.
No, he doesn't want to be on his back.
You'll make him throw up.
Yeah, leave him. Let him sit straight.
Fly.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sitting there. Oh, man, white and red hots. Are those actual hot dogs?
Also, we have hot
and
white. Those are white.
They're
bratwurst.
Wow. I think we can make it from the smoke here.
Nice.
The cook of the George.
They're like sausage.
They're like a bratwurst. I don't know. Hot dog pork and veal.
Hot dog is pig
snout and rear smashed together.
This is what does
all right,
it.
All right, close up. We'll do the Marty Cataldo style. Check the food out on camera.
This is what does it. This is inspiration.
The white suit is mild.
Oh-ho! Let's see if we can get a close-up of that. Ladies and red hot gentlemen, that is not... Is that one did move, didn't it?
Thought you were hallucinating.
The motorized, yeah, really.
Silver Dollar City. What a great ride.
My favorite brother.
Where's my other son?
Oh my God. Ooh, that's a big ride.
The tea party ride at Disneyland.
Now, this brother was
a
my
wow, mackerel for sure.
Next door to my mom.
See what we can do here.
Every one of them here.
Another one?
Yeah.
God, see, I don't like to be out here. It's hot.
Sweet bugs.
Hot and bugs.
Your new blood.
God. I want to be in the air conditioned inside, no bugs.
We're playing Rad Racer in there, so.
Road Rash!
They're playing the motorcycle game in there.
Who is?
I think Dave and...
Well, they are.
Or no, they switched to Paperboy.
Michael? I see Michael's conspicuously missing. He must be up there playing. But,
All the kids are in the house. With the exception of little streaker baby.
Uh-huh.
Putting her feet in...
In the gravel.
Gravel.
Did you actually throw it in there? Or did it just go in itself? Would it die if it went in the water?
No, he likes it in the water.
So just
he'll jump in.
He's not jumping anywhere. He's been resting for the last half an hour.
I thought you were concerned that he needed to get out to the grass.
Well, it's just that...
You see the Titanic at the bottom of the sea there?
It's the cutest.
Same.
hill.
.40 millimeter ammo can. Not have to worry about any shrapnel or anything. Mm-hmm. Rockets, Roman candles, whistlers, smoke bombs.
Hey!
Yes?
Ready?
What's in there?
Fireworks.
Oh, cool. Let's just go out
there. We will now go visit the graves, the solemn graves, and say a prayer for Heidi, the whistler, Shentu, and Pharaoh. The mighty Pharaoh is buried back here in his tomb. Looks like it's... Oh, there goes Bunny. Straight out of there. You see him already over there?
Yeah, I see him.
Oh. Let's get a shot of the Bunny here. There it is. Shentu reincarnated. His little jackrabbit. Maybe difficult to find.
This is the site of the war.
Yes.
The site, this is like a civil war.
Maybe difficult to find the graves. There they are. Overgrown. Markers of two of them.
The graveyard.
In fact, smells like they're decomposing. Smells like something else is dead back here. Oh, there's the third marker. There it is. That light's not gonna do me any good. There we go. Tombstone number two. Just hold them right there.
I'll hold this one.
You may want to stand back a little bit. These things start jumping.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, my God, that was on tape.
We better wait a couple minutes. Uncle Mike's going to change the shorts.
See that one shoot right by your head?
Woo! Yeah.
Anybody want to see the replay?
Oh, too high.
It's exploding at about the right distance.
I don't think distance. That's a rabbit now. I take that back.
Oh, cheap rabbit. False alarm on the rabbit.
Black plastic.
Black plastic rabbit. I can get that, though. I'm able to get the explosion.
At that trajectory, yeah.
Yeah.
You finally got your Poppy Cafe?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, you're kidding. They must have thought you wanted it.
No, I thought it was regular milk in it. It's okay. I'll survive. It's fine.
I got it.
How about straight up, Matt? See how high you can go. Yeah, because they've been known to go flare back. Beautiful.
That one didn't light off.
No. No.
You got to go a few degrees to the right.
You have to intertwine
that,
those.
Have we decided that's a bunny still there?
It's not a bunny.
Not a bunny.
It had bolted by now. Let's go see what else I got
sure,
in my stash.
Sharon just claimed that there's lots of bunnies living in her what used to be her garden.
Look at it.
Well, they're not there now.
Sure, they burrowed under or something.
But the fuse is close together, Matt, so one way or the other.
Twist them together. Take it from someone who's done it. Matt's doing them right now.
Monitored, right? A bench and
a
stuff.
A couple.
Well, no, if you're a licensed...
He did a couple.
Exhibitor,
yeah.
Right? Yeah.
A couple of these. Very delicate operation here.
Three? How many you got, Matt?
He's going for a triple.
Going for a triple all
at
once.
He can pull it off.
He can go.
Comes Luke.
Luca, come here, honey. Hurry up.
That one is not. You're about a week. Let me down, Matt.
Let's go, Jordan.
Watch the fireworks go off, honey. Okay.
What?
What'd you do? Hurt your thumb?
Yeah, it's bleeding.
Uh-oh, he's got another package.
It's
bleeding?
Yeah.
You got enough happening to you.
Totally destroyed the garage.
Okay, Gina. Get ready for these fireworks to go off. We'll go watch what happens.
Is she?
Oh, no. Okay.
Punk anyone?
Punks might work. I like a punk.
Yeah, give one to...
I need a punk.
Yeah, Matt
could use a punk.
Yeah, really? I was just going to say. Incense, anybody?
No, these aren't sent.
Matt, we got punks, Matt.
Yeah, you got two of them. Yeah. I'll draw a punk.
But I wouldn't call my nephews that.
Yeah. Oh!
That was a dud.
Yeah. Well, I'll take a punk, I guess.
Yeah, better off with a punk.
I have a punk. Can you light me one, Matt?
Watch this, Luca. Watch this.
Just turn the camera over to...
Watch this. Come to girls.
Light me.
Thank you very much.
Daddy,
oh, boy.
Cool.
It's just a... It's a little... burner. Okay. Here. Light one. Light another punk. Mike will have one. Is that bad?
I chased him around to the back.
It well, he came in the house.
Is he with the Rottweilers?
No.
No, Misha got in the house.
Oh, the other dog.
And Misha has
lit.
Ticks all over.
Did you get him out of the house?
Watch. Yeah.
3x4, Daddy.
Just remember, this end here is hot. You're just going to blow on it.
Blood spot on top of the head.
Blowing it.
Blood?
Yeah.
Who did?
It's like an open look. It's...
You can't light one.
One, even.
The bigger one.
I went out.
Male.
Gina, right behind you, Matt.
Here. Come here, Gina.
Point to the right.
Not lighting the rest of this.
Fly, go away, fly. Go, listen. Mike, listen. Okay. Go away, fly.
Probably skip off the ground.
Good one.
Go away, fly.
It's good!
Gina! Come here, Gina. Watch Gina to go. Hey, Gina. Gina, what's this? Gina,
Hang on, Matt.
Gina.
Hang on.
Whoa, what the heck is that big thing jumping on me? They got some monstrous...
Oh, no.
Oh.
Something big just jumped...
What
about a soccer game? Gina, what's this? Gina, look. Gina. Oh, yeah. What's that? Go. Kick it.
Small.
Kick it. Whip. Gina, kick it.
Can we use those black cats?
Go, Gina, kick it.
Yes.
Go. Whoa.
Go.
Great, I got that. Yeah, there probably is. The kids aren't going anyway.
Black Beauty, there's plenty of good movies for him right now.
Black Beauty, get that at the...
Well, no, the new one came out.
Oh.
The new one.
Okay, hurry, Matt, I'm losing battery.
Hang on, watch out. Make sure the kids are...
Come back here, Mike. Back by me.
Love the way these sound.
taken off.
Okay, now we're
good. Awesome.
That one didn't do much in the color range.
You all right, Matt?
Oh, I'm just sweating, man. It's hot out here.
Send it back.
Small, local.
Send it back.
Oh, it really does. It took a little longer than we thought.
The dogs are saying goodbye.
Bye, dogs. See ya. You'll forgive me if I don't poke my hand through.
Michael, come over here.
I'll give you a kiss goodbye, I'm sure. Nice doggies, as long as they're behind us.
Yeah.
Another dog.
Bye, Uncle George.
Hey, like a kitten.
Sometime
in the not too distant future. When she's off.
Relax, you know.
And you don't have to worry about getting back.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. I said thanks for doing your duty. For coming.
Oh, that's.
Did you get your goodbyes in there?
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Get yours in. Well, come videotape then.
Holding his nose.
Holding his nose.
Okay, Ma, you're real mobile.
Uncle George, you're a vital part of this.
Yes, you were.
Good to see you. Hopefully. Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Have some time.
We were worried for a while when Jimmy got hurt.
Yeah, I'm glad that was.
Tell him if he'd had.
Tell him we sent our best.
We will. We will.
I write my own schedule, so
hell
I have to take
no.
off.
The way they move you around, maybe you'll end up
here. Yeah, you should go
again.
To Rochester.
Dan comes, and good. Marty comes.
Shoot down to Chicago, get on Route 90, and
back up.
490 to Chilliwack. Right there.
Uh-huh. No big
problem.
And in time, house is there.
I wonder how far away Wisconsin is.
From
Rochester.
Us? It's got to be
well, Chicago
8 or 10 hours.
3 hours, right?
Yeah, I would say about that.
Well, it's the same as to hear them.
Yeah, it's not very far. Just don't stay in Cleveland.
Did you drive?
You could spend a whole week
in one day.
No, we're going to 5 and 5.
It's easier on the
chair.
5 and 5. Try 6 and 6.
No, but you can.
That's
a
good way to do it.
Yeah, it was nice. There's
it's
a straight shot. You know, actually, it's funny when we go to Spokane and we're driving around on Route 90.
As long as he doesn't have a time,
Now if he'd have gone at 5 o'clock in the morning,
he would have had to drag me out like a corpse in a box to wind up because I ain't that conscious at 5 in the morning. My car knows the way to work. The shower wakes me up enough to drive.
Well,
I get to work and I start slowly, and then I come to. I am not a morning.
Me neither.
Okay, Eric, honey, we'll see you.
Bye.
Heck, if they ever have the chance.
Did you want to ask Uncle George that question?
Oh, sure.
Ask Uncle George.
Bye,
I love you.
Both. Yeah. Thanks for coming.
I already told you.
Oh, you already told
me. I told Lori.
Tell your friend I'm
going to
know that, okay? The Daddy Long Legs are not spiders.
Daddy Long Legs are not spiders.
And we'll see how they go.
They got to ever get them down.
What they are, I don't know.
Because this is a busy season.
Their own group.
For a piece of bread.
Should you ask him what they are, Michael? If they're not spiders, then what are they?
I would give them.
They're not spiders.
What are they?
Yeah, they're just an insect.
Oh.
And I wanted to have a nice display.
They're
spiders.
He'd like to be a lot.
Yeah, they're not erect. They're not eight-legged. If you count them, I always come up with 7, but I think one is the mouth part.
Oh, yeah, they're
have 6 legs.
Spiders
are there, not spiders.
Insects have 6.
Yeah.
Are
spiders technically insects?
Weddings and funerals.
No.
Uh-huh. No?
Tony wears a tie every day. Jimmy wears a tie. He dresses up and goes out.
Yeah.
George might wear a suit. Weddings and funerals. And Jim Henning about the same as George.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Somebody has to die or get married.
Get him, Greg.
Well, disappear.
He's going to pick him up.
Sure.
He said, I already took it with me when I moved.
Did he get the gone?
You know, I was surprised. Mine didn't wear it.
Look like they have a choice in that car.
There's something. What is that?
I don't know.
A bug.
Right, the horn.
Goodbye.
Say goodbye, horn.
Goodbye. I'm so bored. Goodbye.
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 One more horn.
One more horn.
Just in case they look back,
that's
you're still
right,
paying attention to them.
And George is looking at the rock right now.
The canyon right there.
Gone.
In the road.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
He has good money making ideas too, Uncle George. He always has.
One went over the fence.
Yes.
It's history.
It's history.
Trying to figure out how long it's been.
What?
Trying to figure out how long Donnie hasn't seen Don.
Oh.
Gotta be big.
Okay, pull it back, honey. Pull it back
one more time. Whoa, you do.
Oh, you shoot it when you pull it back?
Yeah.
That's how it engages.
You pull it back.
Oh, okay. There we go. It's just the opposite of what I would have assumed.
You hold the front one.
I like that.
Yeah.
Marty, would you pull in this room? I put Gina on the bed in this room.
Okay, that's fine.
He liked the cameras.
Donnie?
Yeah, and
oh, yeah.
He wouldn't be able to play with it.
No, let's just move back the long chair. Let's move all the way around. We need a bigger circle.
Make a bigger circle?
And then when the sun gets
farther,
we go to the back. We can put the little machine on the back.
What? Yeah, there's no sun back there now, is there?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'll go up.
Yeah, Uncle George is going to go look. I think it's better.
You don't have to go up the stairs. We'll take you up the side of the grass, Mom.
Yeah.
Okay. Drag good idea. Dragging mother.
There's a breeze back there, too.
Yeah. Misha, you're in the way.
Yeah, the slab is all shady.
The slab's all shady. Someone drag Mom up the hill.
All right.
All right. I'll film it.
Let's get a
you drag her.
Yeah, right. I have an idea.
You drag and I'll film.
All four boys will do a carry-off.
We'll make Christmas candles.
Turn this way, sweetie.
Okay. Yeah, birthday people, as soon as Aunt Sharon gets out of there.
Are you in there? You can get over
there. Who else do we have?
Halo, you got to look at
Andrea, turn this way. That's good.
Halo. Get everybody.
Go ahead, Luke. Go ahead.
Let's sing happy birthday.
Yeah, get those candles.
Practice some swings, Luca. Gorgeous, way out here, out in the Valley of the Oaks. Oh, hi, sweetie. Beautiful oak tree.
Oh.
I mean, sorry, olive tree.
Stop it.
Daddy, you're just kidding. Daddy,
Gina, you're not supposed to walk over there. No.
Gina, get over here. No, you can't go past the chain.
Look at the kitty.
Yeah, well, he's never.
He lives here, Gina.
Hi, Dad.
There's lots of kitties. There's one over there. Right there, see him? Over by that rock?
Over by what rock? I see one. Oh, I see one over there. Wow. Oh, there's one.
Stop it, I said. Luca, don't sit in this grass.
Why?
Oh, yeah. Well, this is an older mission. It's just different. It's just different.
Can I take a picture?
We're going to take a picture.
Mommy, this is for you.
Thank you.
Can I take the picture right in front of the mission?
I only have one film left, and I want to get you and the Gina.
No, but why can't you?
Hey, keep us!
You guys are movie stars. You guys live here?
Yeah.
You go in the water now? It's not too cold?
We were in the water.
Oh my God. So they don't get sand in them, and then you guys can run out in the water, okay?
I know, but we'll get sand on our feet.
I'm a blue! Cool!
We're in Salt, man. Let them watch out for the cars.
San Simeon.
No, this isn't San Simeon.
What?
This is called Solvay. Yeah, that would be good. Just let the real little ones, as long as there's not a lot.
Rolling the wagons and I'm sitting more. Megan and I, right, Meg?
Don't go there. It's not my party.
Oh, we got one.
You're getting the breeze shut that way, yeah. Good idea.
Yeah. Worried about the
fan. Okay.
Oh, it's a fan.
Oh, it's a fan. Shut the fan. Oh, good. Thanks, Laura. That's right. We can keep this open.
The fan. It wasn't the window. It was the fan.
The wind's not blowing that hard. My gosh.
Okay. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Whoa, look! I got crazy!
The Bible teaches that marriage is to be a permanent relationship of one man and one woman, freely and totally committed to each other as companions for life. Our Lord declared that man shall leave his father and mother and unite with his wife in the building of a home, and the two shall become one flesh. Who gives this bride to be married?
Her mother and I do.
It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. So faith, hope, love abide, these three, but the greatest of these is love. Marriage is a companionship that involves mutual commitment and responsibility. You will share alike in the responsibilities and the joy of life. When companions share a sorrow, the sorrow is halved. And when they share a joy, the joy is doubled. You are encouraged to dedicate your home to God. Take His Word, the Bible, for your guide. Give loyal devotion to His church, thus uniting the mutual strength of these two most important institutions. Living your lives as His willing servants, and true happiness will be your temporal and eternal reward. Usefulness in God's kingdom, and will you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve her in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Karen, will you take Eric to be your husband? Will you commit yourself to his happiness and his self-fulfillment as a person, and to his usefulness in God's kingdom, and will you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
The wedding ring is a symbol of marriage in at least two ways. The purity of gold symbolizes the purity of your love for each other. And the unending circle symbolizes the unending vows which you are taking, which may be broken honorably in the sight of God only by death. As a token of your vows, you will give and receive the rings. Eric, will you give the ring and place it on Carrie's finger and repeat after me? Carrie, with this ring. I pledge my life.
And love to you.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit. Carrie, will you give this ring and place it on Eric's finger? And repeat after me. Eric, with this ring.
I pledge my life.
And love to you.
In the name of the Father.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Two outside candles representing your lives to this moment. There are two distinct lights, each capable of going their own separate ways. Bring joy and harmony to your home. There must be a merging of these two lights into one. This is what the Lord meant when he said, for this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. From now on, your thoughts shall be for each other rather than your own individual soul. Join Christ and radiate his love to all those lives they touch. They do not extinguish their candles, but instead place them back testimony and commitment as to your love, one for the other. I, by the authority of this state, and by the commission of God in Christ as a minister of the gospel, declare and proclaim that you, Eric, and you, Carrie, are husband and wife. What God has joined together in this love, let no man ever attempt to break or destroy. For no one hates his own body, but lovingly cares for it, just as Christ cares for his body, the church, of which we are a part. What therefore God has joined together, let no man separate. Eric, you may kiss your bride. God bless you. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Eric Letson.
Picture taken. I'll get down and get out of your way and you can all let them have it, okay? Everybody's got a camera. Come on down front. And now might be a nice time. The wedding was beautiful.
Oh, Ted, you're both
driving.
Sit right there, okay? Cut your knife. Goes right down on the cake. I'll let your knife go down on the cake.
Yeah.
No problem.
Pretty smile.
Okay, here we go. Stay right there. Let them have it. Come on down, folks.
I would make a face, but...
Point that toe, point that toe. Here we go.
Good job.
All right, bud.
Yeah, go ahead.
Fingers or teeth? Your option.
All right, ready? One, two, three.
Woo! Oh, you got that in your head.
It went deep.
Good elastic.
Go. Good job. Look at that.
Good elastic.
Ah.
Go up,
move up a little bit, Aaron. Either that or flip it
just
high.
Shoot a little lower.
Yeah, go get a little higher arc.
So it can really
fly. Oh, like this.
Yeah, yeah, there you go.
Oh.
Yeah. Hey. Or not.
Yeah. Looks like the cameraman.
And.
just throw it at one of them.
Good, this is. All right.
All right,
start a toss. Take three. Eric. Uncle Don has already spoken for.
Give me that.
Well spoken for.
Throw it over your head, up in the air.
Just toss it with
throw
your
it.
Hand.
Just throw it.
Yeah.
There you go.
There you go.
Pretty close.
Hey, perfect.
Here, come on up. Can we get a shot? Oh, Andrea already went in, huh?
Yeah.
Let's get a shot with you three at least.
Dude.
There we go.
I guess I'll be seeing you in a little while in Colorado then. Uh-oh.
South Pickwick is a new, bigger, and better location of incense and peppermints, coolness unlimited, featuring unique clothing from exotic countries around the world. Check out our jewelry, hats, Indian tapestries, the largest selection of Grateful Dead memorabilia in the Ozarks, and bathing suits year-round. Incense and Peppermints is the home of Rose of Sharon candles and incense made in our Springfield studio. So come visit Incense and Peppermints at 607 South Pickwick, coolness unlimited.